Some of the leading figures in technology, innovation and business are meeting at the EPO in Munich. They are the International Independent Jury for the 2018 European Inventor Award. These experts will nominate the very best inventors to be finalists for the award ceremony on the 7th of June 2018 in Paris, Saint-Germain-en-Laye.
This prestigious competition showcases the very strong capacity of Europe, but also of the rest of the world, to innovate. And in the jury, we spend a lot of time to both the innovation, but also the people behind. So of course, this prestigious award gives to the inventors huge visibility that they deserve. But behind this, what is extremely important, and especially for us in Europe, is that all this invention has been and will be protected by European patents.
This year, there were 530 proposals from all over the world for inventors working in such diverse fields as healthcare, green technologies, engineering, and telecommunications. After a pre-selection by EPO experts, the jury examined 40 proposals to select the 15 finalists.
A brilliant scientific breakthrough is not just enough. Our jury members are also looking for inventors, both men and women, whose creations have also transformed the market, have created jobs, have saved lives, and had significant social impact and boosted the economy.
Initially, the jury uses a points ranking to evaluate the best proposed inventors. They do this in each of the five categories: industry, research, non-EPO countries, small and medium-sized enterprises, and lifetime achievement. The jury's discussions are very animated, both during the initial voting and afterwards. Their goal is to agree on 15 finalists who are as diverse as the inventor communities they represent.
Throughout the history, inventors dedicate their life to the development of humanity. To celebrate them is to give them credit and to reveal them as a role model for future generations.
This year, we have so many women nominated as finalists, and it's wonderful to see that they have arrived by their achievement and by their inventiveness. So I am so happy to see this.
I personally hope that because of this award, we will create new appetite for a new generation to spend their life in science and in innovation. We need that.